The Wen Chang location is important for students who want to have good grades and pass exams, or anyone needs to use their brain to come up with good ideas and smart decisions. In part one, we talk about finding the Wen Chang location through the house sitting and facing directions. And this part, the part two, we find the location by the Chinese birth year. There are 10 heavenly stems and 12 earthly branches in Chinese calendar system. The 10 heavenly stems are Jia Yi, Bing, Ding, Wu Ji, Geng Xin, Ren Kui. And the 12 earthly branches are the Zi, Chou, Yin, Mao, Chen, Si, Wu, Wei, Shen, You, Xu, Hai. And they are corresponding to the 12 Chinese animal signs. And every year, it's a combination of the heavenly stem and earthly branches. For example, in year 2018, the year of dog, it's the Wu Xu year. And the 2019, year of the pig, is the Ji Hai year. And your Wen Chang location can be calculated from your heavenly stem of the year. There are several ways to find your heavenly stem of your birth year. First, you can check your Chinese Bazi or Feng Shui calendar. If you Google it online or find a phone app, just input your Western birth year and it will calculate for you. You can also refer to a Chinese calendar and do it the old-fashioned way. Or just refer to the following charts we have for the 10 heavenly stems. One thing to remember is the beginning of the Chinese year is considered the February 4th in the Western calendar because it is the Li Chun or the beginning of the spring in the old Chinese calendar. The first chart is the Jia year and the Wen Chang location is in the southwest. It's for people born in the year 1924, 34, 44, 54, and so on. And the second one is the Yi year, and the Wen Chang is in the south side. And the birth year will be 1925, 1935, 45, 55, and so on. The third heavenly stem is the Bing year, and the Wen Chang location is in the southwest. And the fourth one is the Ding year, and the Wen Chang is in the west. The fifth heavenly stem is the Wu year, and the Wen Chang is in the southwest. And the sixth one is the Ji year, and the Wen Chang is in the north. And the seventh one is the Geng year, and the Wen Chang is located in the northwest. And the eighth one is the Xin year. The Wen Chang is in the north. The next one is the Ren year, and the Wen Chang is in the northeast. And the last one is the Kui year, and the Wen Chang is in the east side. So you can check your Western birth year and find your direction from this chart. After finding your Wen Chang location, you can use the space as study or office and any work-related activities. And you can decorate it with inspiring art, sculptures, or photographs. The basic rule is to use this space frequently to increase the qi movement and bring in the good Wen Chang luck. If this location is a restroom or you cannot use this space, then use the house-facing technique to find your Wen Chang location, as mentioned in the last video. Thank you for watching, and please like, comment, and subscribe.